Jingle Ball 2013, Cool FM at the Odyssey. It's the Luminite.
Yeah.
They always say first impressions last. The first impression I get of you guys are that you're mad.
Yes, we
are mad.
Yeah. Oh, Miss Innocence here. Miss Innocence.
I'm not a considered light, yeah.
I'm joking. We're all equally mad.
Welcome to Belfast, guys. I know it's your first time. What have you made of our great city?
It's amazing. Beautiful. The Christmas market, right, is like amazing. London needs to just fix
step up.
Up
the game, yeah.
The food.
London doesn't have Christmas markets.
Their KFC is on point. KFC, chicken. I was feeling it.
You guys obviously started off busking, right? And I don't mean to sound. Do you still do a little bit of that at any stage?
On
at
the
all?
Train, on the train.
Yes.
He gets out the guitar. We just go for it.
Yeah,
I can't stop.
No, because I'll tell you the reason. There's some artists who like to go out and do that and put it on Twitter and then just weigh in somewhere and see who turns up to see them. Have you ever done that?
We should probably try doing that.
In all honesty, we'd probably have about 10 people turn up, but we'd be grateful for that. We used to have in less, so we bus. We should probably do that though.
Busking is where we started, and I don't think we'll ever stop.
Whenever I got to Britain's Got Talent, does that seem like an eternity ago now?
Do you know what? Especially now X Factor's on, it just feels like. To know, crazy. Like it was like when was it?
It wasn't even that actually that long.
It was 2 days
going
ago.
Going on Deal or No Deal next, so if you want to stick around for that one,
I'm sure Noel Edmonds will make you feel very welcome. Guys, obviously you know it's coming to our Jingle Ball. Your time to get on stage very very shortly. What are you gonna give to the crowd here tonight in Belfast?
Well, first of all, we wouldn't be here at all if it was.
Sorry.
Could you just keep it around your area? Some dodgy mic, isn't it?
Sorry.
Deal.
First of all, we wouldn't be even here at all if it wasn't for Cool FM. Cool FM supported us, and they've been supporting the song, and
that means a lot
to us. So first of all, we'd like to say a massive thank you to Cool FM, and then to everyone who's come to watch.
We're gonna get them involved. We're gonna they're gonna be our fifth member,
and we're gonna sing.
They're gonna sing, and we're gonna try and do everything we can in the short space of time.
What about an album?
Is there gonna be an album? Yes.
Yeah.
In the middle of writing it.
Yeah.
Can you give us any exclusives?
This is one of the songs. Yeah!
That's the intro to one of them. That's all I can give you.
That's the whole song. You just gave it away. Thanks.
It's called Yeah.
Any collaborations?
We don't know yet.
We collaborate with each other. Does that count?
Not really.
We've got a few things written and stuff, and you know, we'll see.
What do you think?
Do you think there'll be some cool collaboration? Who would you like to see Luminites collaborate with?
Luminites collaborate with James Arthur.
Cool.
Why not? That's a high standard.
He's a good singer.
Simon Cowell signed you guys. What's it like to be signed by Simon Cowell?
Well, signed by Sony, which is sort of Simon Cowell.
Yeah. He had a big hand in it.
That's right. No, that is true. That is true. And to be honest, if it wasn't for Simon's comments, we probably wouldn't have got signed. And that's the power of the man that he is, you know. And we're very fortunate. The fact that we get to now do what we love doing. Look, we're going back to play at the Odyssey Arena in Belfast. You know, when would we ever have been able to do that? So
12,000 people.
And the lineup is like, why are we here?
Yeah, a little bit.
I was thinking, like, oh my God. Yeah, it's really good.
You're going to enjoy every minute of it. The Belfast crowd are synonymous with being mad, just like yourselves.
Yeah.
You're going to love it. Before you
go,
what about Christmas? How are you guys spending Christmas?
Merry
Christmas to you as well. How are you guys spending Christmas?
This is my favourite time of year, Christmas.
Family time, friend time, food time.
Hot chocolate time.
I liked Christmas until I was 10. And then I stopped getting presents.
<What's that? laughs>
Yeah. Ben doesn't like
this. I'll go back to what I said. Start first impressions last. You're all mad, but I love everyone. If you have a cracking night,
thank you so much.
We love you too.
Woo!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can I play that?